All right, I will be right back. My body is so fucking cold out. Here we go. So where were we? I actually think we were like right here. I think we were waiting for Yoshihashi. Tomohiro Ishii. No. What do you want me to do? I'm streaming Fire Pro. Oh. Ashi and Ishii. Oh, dropkick. Ishii no sells it. Ishii gets sent into fluorescent lamps. Ishii now sends Yoshihashi the other lamps. Walks slow as fuck for some reason. Oh, Jesus. Now we're working on the arm with Yoshihashi. Hashi goes for a cover, instant kick out. Oh, going into the corner there. Ishii with a forearm. Both men trying to maneuver their own here. Off the ropes. Both men go! Drop kick from Yoshihashi. Ishii gets on his feet, goes for the cover though. I think Yoshihashi is taking a toll here as he fell on those lamps. She gets dragged here. Off the ropes. Huge drop kick. The seated drop kick from Hashi. And now both men training off forearms and chops. Huge chop from Yoshihashi. Hashi with a roll up. One. Kick out of one. Chop from Ishii. Ishii picks him on his feet. Ishii goes off the ropes, hits him with a clothesline, rolls him over. Adjusts his elbow pad, maybe looking for something here. Off the ropes. No. Yoshihashi on his feet, but Ishii with a while delayed. Go! Delayed suplex and Sekiri. DDT from Yoshihashi. Up one. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Ishii takes him down. Elbow from Ishii. Yoshihashi. Oh, flips through. Says it's over. Then Seguri to Ishii. Both men are down. Both men are tired. explosive landmine sitting on the floor waiting for its next victim, sharpshooter from Ishii. Sharpshooter on Yoshihashi. Oh, Yoshihashi gets out of it though. Ishii goes off the ropes, huge shoulder tackle. Yoshihashi with the powers, running sit out powerball. One, two, oh, and Ishii kicks out. Huge kick out from Tomohiro Ishii. Ishii now off the ropes. Ishii with a huge lariat, goes for the cover. One, two, and oh, Yoshihashi kicks out. All of these huge forms. Oh, huge forms from Ishii now. Oh, and Yoshihashi sent into the explosive barbed wire landmines. Hashi back into the ring, but it took a toll. And again, Ishii with the delay. There it is, the suplex. Both men are down. Oh, but Hashi on his feet. It's a carry to Ishii. Off the ropes. Oh, huge elbow from Yoshihashi. Again, another clothesline. And the fluorescent tubes. And a code knee breaker. A code breaker type thing, but no, got the ropes. Scoop slam from Yoshihashi. Yoshihashi from behind. Oh my god! Half Nelson driver on Ishii, and Yoshihashi picks up a victory against Tomohiro Ishii. What a win for our Yoshihashi. I don't remember if Yoshihashi is one. I don't remember his record here. But that was a 3-star match between Ishii and Hashi. Decent match between the two. That was a fun little match. Now let me go into the B bracket real quick so I can check what happened. So Yoshihashi has defeated both Sanada and Ishii. So now it's just up to the A bracket. We're going to start all the way from the beginning once again. We have Mitsuharu Misawa, who has won both of his matches. Misawa defeated Chima and defeated El Generico. My god, I can't speak. But tonight, Misawa and Tenryu are gonna go at it. Tenryu lost to Kaiji Muto, but defeated Chima, and so did Misawa. So we're gonna see what these two can do. I'll show you some balls. Anyways, Oh my god, Misawa immediately dropped to the floor in the exploding mines. Oh, and a huge kick from Misawa to the back of the head. You can see a cut there on Misawa's forehead. There's a DDT from Tenryu. Tenryu with a DDT on Misawa now has him on his feet, but Misawa sweeps the leg, goes for a cover, and an instant kick out from Tenryu. Tenryu dragging Misawa into the middle of the ring, picks him up on his feet. Genichiro Tenryu off the ropes, hits him with a lariat. Misawa gets on his feet. Tiger suplex from Misawa. Kick to the leg. Oh, there's a kick from Tenryu. Tenryu now picking Misawa up here, going for the backslide. One, and a kick out at one. Misawa, though, quickly capitalizing with an elbow. Back into the ring. He dragged him into the middle of the ring. Tenryu dropped with an elbow on the barbed wire bat, but a chop there from Tenryu. Scoop slam from Misawa. And Misawa sends Tenryu flying out of the ring into the exposed barbed wire, exploding landmines. And now it's both men busted up. And now both men trading off forms and chops. But Tenryu with a chop, and both men are down. Tenryu trying to get back on his feet quickly. Tenryu with another backslide of Misawa. But Misawa immediately gets out of it. Misawa with the Necroflosion to the floor. You've got to be kidding me. Misawa with his finishing Emerald Flosion, but Tenryu's back in the ring. And it's a Brain Buster dropping Misawa right on his head. Cover by Tenryu. One, two, and oh, Misawa kicks out.
Tenryu is a bloodied mess. You can see the blood dripping. Now my god, Tree of Woe, but he gets out of it quickly. And now he capitalizes another brain buster. Amisawa, Tenryu with another cover. Amisawa, and Amisawa with another kick out of two. Misawa dragging Genichiro Tenryu, now drops him off the ropes and hits him with a toe-to-toe backbreaker. Tenryu whipped into the floor as the tubes again. Chops from Tenryu, biting Misawa's chest up. Kick to the back. Tenryu, look at Tenryu. Back suplex on Misawa, and both men are down, but Misawa on his feet first. Tenryu trying to fight with everything, but you can see it's just taking a toll. Misawa finding the weak spots as Tenryu is just... And boom, what a forearm! And now just wrenching on the head of Tenryu. Is Tenryu gonna tap? Tenryu lost to Muto. No. Left hand, oh, wait a minute. Go for the Tiger Driver, but no, Misawa reverse! Misawa sent to the floor into the exploding barbed wire, but Misawa gets back to the ring, runs into a double axe handle. These men are ripping each other apart here. Oh wait, no. Oh my god! Hemoflosion on the barbed wire bat! And oh, Tenryu kicked out! What? Tenryu kicked out! You gotta be kidding me! How the hell did Genichiro Tenryu just kick out of the finishing Hemoflosion from Misawa, knowing what he's been through in this match? Tenryu will not give up. Oh, here we go now. Tenryu with eating these forearms up from Misawa. Misawa dragging him. Now he's got him up on his feet. Tiger Driver! Cover! Two! And oh, he kicks out and still! Tenryu still kicks out! And both men are down! What a war these two are putting on here. Misawa trying to keep his winning streak. Tony Rivers won a match? Who'd he beat? Kurt Hawkins? Oh. Wait a minute, roll up here for Misawa. Oh, 2.9! How is Tenryu on his feet? Big boo from Tenryu. Tenryu now. Tenryu and Misawa going back with chops and forearms. Tenryu with a damn enziguri to the side of the head. Tenryu with another enziguri. Bringing everything he's got here! Brain Buster! Cover! One! Two! Oh! Misawa kicks out again! Misawa with another shield kick! What a move from Misawa! Misawa from behind! Train hit suplex! Two! And he kicks out! Tenryu kicks out of the dragon suplex! And make forms for Misawa! Misawa drops down Tenryu, picks him on his feet, and again forearms here. His forearms dropping Tenryu down. Misawa has him on his feet. Tiger suplex. But wait a minute, Tenryu no sells. Tenryu with a DDT. Tenryu just gets immediately on his feet. Oh, leg trip from Misawa. Misawa going for another spinning back suplex. But they get Tenryu on his feet first. Tenryu is godlike. Misawa, Tiger, oh my god.
I'm sorry, that was a butterfly suplex. I'm so fucking stupid. The Tiger suplex is the reverse. Oh my fucking. Oh my god, Misawa with these suplexes. Misawa now with a scoop and a slam. Tenryu.
Right, oh, he's so boxing in the exploded barbed wire again. Good lord. Look at this ring. This ring is beat red with blood. These men's blood has covered this ring. They are going at a goddamn war. Look at this. Brain Buster from Tenryu. That's gotta be it. One, two, and he kicks out again. What? What the fuck? Jesus! Oh god, Misawa! Tiger! No! Butterfly suplex from the top! Misawa! Tiger Driver! No! Tenryu counters! Also the barbed wire bat! Tenryu with a double suplex on Misawa! Misawa getting dropped over! Tenryu with a scoop slam. Tenryu picks him up. Tenryu with a lariat to the back of the head. Tenryu is like a freaking tomato. He looks like a damn tomato. The blood all over his body. This match is 17 minutes and another lariat from Tenryu. And I think Tenryu's gonna call for it here. Tenryu's gonna possibly put this match away, but now Misawa trips the leg. Misawa, both men off the ropes, and up form. German suplex on his head, but Tenryu's on his feet. Tenryu no sells it. Forearms again from Misawa. Misawa with chopping strike combinations. In the middle of the ring again, Misawa saying he's stinky. Off the ropes, forearm from Misawa. Misawa, Tiger suplex. What the fuck? Tenryu, powerbomb. 1, 2, 3. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Just fucking end. Oh my god, it's Suguri again. Tenryu with a chomp and another one. Misawa. Oh my god. 4 chops from Tenryu and in the German, the bridge cover. Oh my god. He got the ropes. Tenryu hits the Total World backbreaker. Tenryu, I don't know where. Wait a minute. There's a suplex. I thought he was going to go for the brainbuster. Both men up on their feet at the same time. Kick from Tenryu. Tenryu with chops, and again, chopping Misawa down. Lifted on his, oh my god. Misawa again drops the leg, rolling forearm. Back into the middle of the ring, elbow to the back of the head, but Tenryu again, these chops, lighting the chest up of Misawa, picks him on his feet. And again, devastating chops from Tenryu. Oh, wait a minute, Taya Jonner! 1, 2, and what the fuck? Tenryu kicks out again! DDT! Misawa with elbows and forearms. 1, 2, oh, he kicks out. Insecurity. Eric, wait a minute! The powerbomb! The powerbomb! I got the ropes! Damn it! Tire driver! Tenryu!
Okay, now the match is kind of dragging. Oh, back suplex! Now it's kind of killing me. Oh god, oh, forearms again. Oh, rolling forearm again for Misawa. In the corner. On the top. Go for another butterfly suplex.
Oh, he turned into a tire driver. Holy shit. And there's another one. 1, 2. Ah! God damn it. Why will they not give up? Misawa again. Top rope, but no, wait a minute. Powerbomb counter from Tenryu. 1, 2, and oh, Misawa kicks out. What a counter from Tenryu.
Forearm from Misawa. Oh god, send the exploding barbed wire again. Drags him. Oh, Jesus. God, this mat is now beat red with blood. Oh god, forearm. And then the force and tubes. Good lord. off the ropes. Oh my god, Form. This is the longest match in this G1 so far. Tiger suplex, bridge cover, 2.9! Power! Oh, they saw the counter! They saw it with the counter! Holy shit! Misawa dragging Tenryu again! Oh, wrench it on the head! God, Tenryu will not give up! He will break his... He'll still fight with a snap fucking neck! Misawa counters! Misawa with a tiger suplex! He says he's stinky! Falling form! But Tenryu catch him with a chop! Spray Buster! And another Spray Buster! Misawa on his feet! Misawa just knows down his finisher twice! Wait a minute! What? Tenryu! What the f- Oh, Misawa! Counters, Tiger Driver! 1, 2! Oh my god! What the fuck is going on? Man, I wish 2KAI would put this match on. Jesus, Paramount 1, 2. Oh my fucking god. Oh, form. Another form. Tiger suplex. Oh, powerbomb. Ow! Jesus! Just give up! These two will not fucking kill. They will not stay down! Tenryu out of nowhere with an Itsugiri! Tenryu going Super Saiyan! Tenryu's scope slam! He wants to beat the rinse streak of Misawa! Clothesline! 1, 2. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's a flusher, there it is! That's gotta be it! 1, 2, oh! What the fuck? How? How the fuck did he kick out? Actually fucking awestruck. That's wild. That's fucking wild. Tiger Driver 1, 2. Ah! Suplex. God, how the fuck did Tenryu do that? I don't fucking know. This match is 40 minutes long. And this man just kept kicking out of Emerald Flosions. Oh my fucking god. This is the longest match I've ever done on this. One-on-one. Good lord. Look at the fucking mat! The mat has literally turned red! Oh, went for a crossbody missed. Bright Buster from Tenryu! Chops! Double X handle to the back. Misawa counters! Misawa! Misawa! No! Tiger Driver! 1, 2, 3! Misawa puts away Tenryu! What a fucking contest! But good fucking... Good lord! That was 40 minutes and 51 seconds long. What a fucking classic. This match, the game gave it a 5 stars.
Oh my fucking god. Jesus. 5 stars.
Wow, I wish Jaden Nightfall and Drago Tyler could do that. Anyways,
continuing on here. Oh, fuck. Wait, what? Wait, huh? Yeah, but shouldn't the next match be? I gotta save this tournament. I wish this tournament would have, like, the ranking of matches. That would be fucking insane. That would be hella cool. God, that match gave me hiccups. Fuck. Who, Drago's or mine? Oh. Speaking of me. Alright, here we go. Kobashi has not won a match. I don't know how. But Kenta Kobashi is 0-2. If he could beat Minoru Suzuki here, he could finally pick up a victory in this G1. But here we go. Both went back and forth. We cleaned. Oh my god, Suzuki with fucking. Oh! Nice! Back and forth with combo strikes. Oh, that was fucking amazing. The fuck? Oh, that was so cool. Oh, caught with an armbar! Holy shit! Armbar. Snapmare from Kobashi. Kobashi Snapmare. You don't want to watch Idiots, you more than want to watch my stream. Oh, forearm there from Kobashi. Again. Oh, attacking the arm. Pin off the shoulder breaker. Oh, both men trading off forearms and chops. Honestly, I don't think there's anything that could do better than that Tenryu fucking Misawa match. I don't know how the fuck that match even. I just don't even know how the fuck that match even happened. Yo, imagine fucking 2K doing that? Is that in my fucking dreams? One count. Oh, chop strikes into the arm bar. Oh, the Kobashi coming in the middle. We're gonna go for those classic throat chops. Oh, half Nelson on his head. We saw Suzuki! Burning Lariat! Oh, that wasn't the Burning Lariat. What the fuck? Oh my god, Kobashi's moveset's so fucked up. Burning Hammer! 1, 2, 3, oh, 2.9! Suzuki kicked out just before 3. Oh, guillotine! But no, Kobashi gets out of it. Suzuki with forearms. Suzuki's tired. Oh god, he couldn't go off the ropes. He's so tired. Oh, headbutt. Headbutt from Suzuki. But Kobashi with the... Oh, Jesus! 2! Oh, my... Suplex into a fucking jumping powerbomb. Oh, my god. Oh, DDT on the fork. Oh. Boom, Brainbuster! Kobashi again. Chops to the throat. Again, the clothesline. I gotta fix Kobashi's moveset. Good lord. I need to put the fucking right lariat on him. And I need to spend time making those corner chops, because this fucking game hasn't had it. Off the ropes. Oh, both men caught themselves. Oh, takedown from Suzuki. Suzuki, though. Oh, roll through. Chop. Oh, going for the octopus stretch. Minoru Suzuki is AJ. Oh, God. Burning lariat. Cover. One, two. Oh, kick out. Right away, Suzuki. God, style pile driver. Cover. One, two, and Kobashi kicks out. Kobashi off the ropes, and Suzuki, what a move! Caught him into the Fujiwara armbar. And again, Suzuki and Kobashi trading off forearms and chops. Suzuki saying no, no, no. Drop kick to Kobashi. Kobashi with a spinning breakfast. Kobashi, suplex brainbuster. Brainbuster from Kobashi. Knee to the midsection. Chop. Oh, spinning throat chop. Both men off the ropes. Suzuki's exhausted again. Chop. Choke suplex on his head. DDT. On his feet. Spinning kick. Chop to the back. Kick. Double axe handle. Kobashi fired up. On his feet. Oh, drops the elbow. Follows up with the scoop slam. Suzuki still getting on his feet. Brainbuster from Kobashi. Kobashi from behind with the right. Rope move there to the back of the neck. Off the ropes. Wow, that's amazing. Oh, throw chops again. Edge. Yeah, fuck you. Edge and Jonathan Hopkins are the NXT Tag Team Champions. Oh, wait a minute. Going for that camel clutch. What if I wanted to put Bobby Lashley on 205 Live? Exactly. DDT on the sledgehammer, good lord! Off the ropes. I can never figure out what that fucking move is. Looks like he's opening the fucking chest. Brainbuster. Oh, Suzuki! DDT on the sledgehammer again! Plus, my voice had that Ted Rumi style match. Oh, Suzuki knees. Suzuki knees. One, two, kick out. I'm not doing another 40-minute match. We're already at the 17-minute mark. Suzuki with a takedown of Kobashi. Wraps the legs around the head and the lefts to the head of Suzuki. Suzuki counters into a powerbomb. Form from Kobashi. Grabs the head of Minoru Suzuki. Minoru Suzuki with the guillotine on Kenta Kobashi. Rope break. Scoop slam into the explosive barbed wire. Forearms again. Forearm again. Off the ropes. Counters with a basement drop kick. Or not counters. Burning lariat! Spinning throat thingy. Brother, leg drop, brother. Sleeper! Oh, Kenta Kobashi! He's gonna put Kenta Kobashi to sleep! But now Kobashi gets out of it somehow! How did Kobashi get out of that? That sleeper has put away so many people. Oh, wait a minute. Again, both men with a new sense of fire. Suzuki with a drop kick. Picks Kobashi on his feet. Sleeper again on Kenta Kobashi. But Kobashi again trying to stay in this match. And again, Kobashi gets out of the sleeper hold. Kenta Kobashi with a suplex to Suzuki.
Kobashi again with the head of Suzuki across the knee. What is this, 2K when someone goes for a chin lock 20 minutes into a match? Oh, and the powerbomb. 1, 2. Oh, and another kick up. Oh, dropkick from Suzuki. Kobashi's down. Kobashi dragged into the corner. Suzuki from behind. Suzuki's eyeing him down. Suzuki eyeing him down. Armbar again. Armbar again. Oh, he got the ropes. I thought it was over, but he got the ropes. I can never figure out what the fuck the ref is doing. Red shoes. Oh, no. Apparently. Oh, fuck. Oh, again, the face slaps. And in the gut style pile driver. Cover. And Kobashi kicks out again. Octopus stretch from Suzuki. And it's over. It's over. Suzuki taps out Kobashi. Kobashi is 0-3 in the G1 climax. Minoru Suzuki taps him out to the octopus stretch. And the game rates it a 5-star classic. 5-star classic between Minoru Suzuki and Kenta Kobashi. Honestly, I mean, I don't know. Tenryu and fucking Tenryu and Misawa fucking busted each other to shreds. They were a fucking mess. Okay, so apparently wait, what? Okay, apparently we're having Kaiji. Okay, I can never understand this bracket shit. It's like trigonometry in this bitch. Muto has beaten Tenryu and Stan Hansen. Will Chima be the next victim of Kaiji Muto? Holy shit, this is a fucking... Oh, God. I'm gonna call the stream AI with 5-star classics. Unbelievable. Anyways, here we go. Kaiji Muto and Chima. Oh, and the barbed wire. I mean, I guess it is 5 stars. If you take back the constant moves and the fast pace arcade action, I guess like... Oh, Chima. Oh, and the fluorescent lamps. DDT from Chima. Muto drags Chima into the middle of the ring here. Oh, sweeps the leg. And now Chima, oh, backslide. Is he gonna pick up Muto's first loss? No. Oh, Muto tries to hit him with a small package. Chima with a scoop slam. Chima 1-1. Kaiji Muto 2-0. Will Chima become 2-1 and end Muto's winning streak, or will Muto continue to be dominant with Misawa in the A bracket? Oh, bulldog there. Chima with a nice snap suplex from behind here with it. Kaiji Muto into the ropes. Nice arm drag from Chima. Fireman's carry takedown there from Chima. And now Chima picking Kaiji Muto up here. Another snap suplex. Again, oh, look at that snap. Vertical suplex that time from Kaiji Muto. Into a... Oh my god, God style pile driver out of nowhere. Oh, snap suplex from Chima. Chima pulling a blazing as he hits these snap suplexes.
Oh god, and then he just ran into the front of my tooth. Hey, I gotta give myself a laugh. Come on. Muto off the ropes, drop kick. Y'all shit on me all the time, so. Anyway, snap suplex Uchima. The powerbomb, no, Muto countered. I'll send you a Muto calling for the end here. Dragon Screw. I'll give you a card for the next episode of NXT if you want. Oh, here we go, Chima. Well, I'm not doing it right now because I'm streaming. Oh, Muto with a nice dropkick. Both men go back and forth. Oh
God! Countering Hurricane Runner into a powerbomb! And how it kicks out. What a counter there. The smaller man counters into a big move as he powerbombs Kaiji Muto. Muto now picking him up here. Nice sidekick to Chima. Picking Chima up on his feet. Hurricane Runner there from Kaiji Muto. Muto now picks him up. Another Hurricane Runner to Chima. Chima back on his feet. Shining Wizard from Kaiji Muto. Muto with the Shining Wizard on Chima. Drags him into the middle of the ring. Cover. 1, 2. Oh, and Chima kicks out of the Shining Wizard. You gotta be kidding me. Placement to the kick to the knee from Chima. Chima busted wide open, I think, off that Shining Wizard. Throwing Kaiji Muto into the fluorescent loops. I can't even talk right. Oh, God. Dragon Screw off the top. I guess fluorescent lube is what you use in sex to make it more vibrant. But anyways, now Kaiji Muto pick him on his feet here.
Oh, picking him up here. Nice suplex to Chima. Suplex to the floor. And the exposed barbed wire. That is always a match factor. Oh, God. That is always a big factor in a match. When he gets sent into the outside. Oh, wait a minute. Go for some again. And again, sent into the exposed. I keep saying exposed. Exploding barbed wire. Into the corner. Chima putting him on the top. Chima with an uppercut. Chima turns into Lance Archer. What the fuck? 2. Oh, God. Go over that corner thingy-ma-bobber that fucking he does. Oh, jackknife cover from Chima. 2. Oh, 2.9. Muto almost picked up his first loss here. Oh, both men are down. Kaiji Muto and Chima looking to tear each other apart here. Chima whips him off here. Chima now with a scoop power slam on Kaiji Muto. Kaiji Muto picked up on his feet. Chima with that. There it is. The air raid bomb finishing maneuver of Chima. Cover 1, 2. And Chima, God. Kaiji Muto kicks out at 2. Somehow Kaiji Muto kicks out and now Muto dragging the lifeless body of Chima. Hurricane run on the chair. Hurricane run on the chair. But Chima with another snap suplex. Chima DDT on Kaiji Muto. Drop kick from Chima. But Muto back on his feet. Muto, oh, he's an enziguri out of nowhere from Chima. Scoop power slam again. Kaiji Muto now whipping Chima off the ropes. Oh, it's a basement drop kick. Basement drop kick from Kaiji Muto. Oh, anyway, here we go, both men. Muto with the forearms, Chima with the chops, both back and forth. Kaiji Muto with a drop kick to Chima. Kaiji Muto coming out with the clinch. And now, wait a minute, go for the knee bar. Knee bar from Muto. Actually, that's more of an ankle lock, but he's on his back. Oh, look at this. Suplex from Muto. Muto with a sleeper on Chima. Chima in trouble. Oh, but Chima with a snap suplex to Kaiji Muto. Muto whipped off the ropes. Chima with a nice takedown there. I think that was Archer that I couldn't really see. Off the ropes. Both men down. Dragon Screw from Chima. Super kick! Jackknife! Oh, got the ropes. Muto gets dropped from Chima. Chima off the ropes. Seated drop kick to Kaiji Muto.
picking up Muto on his feet. Scoop slam from Chima. Muto on his feet. Hurricane run out of nowhere on Chima. Cover. 1, 2. And Chima kicks out at 2. Chima is slapping him in the face. Muto didn't like that. Hits him with a scoop power slam. Picks him on his feet. Hooks the arm. Chima Aaron. Oh, Chima takes him down with the forearm to the back. Chima with an uppercut to the butthole. He's saying he's smarter. There's the Aaron. Boom on Takashi Muto. Chima's gonna do it. Chima's gonna pick up Kishimuto's first loss. 1, 2. Muto kicked him. Package power driver! 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 Package power driver!
brave and brave! Holy shit! Hell, we should just replace the FPW roster with Firepro AI! Goddamn! Dragon 2x1! No! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Oh my god! Super kick from Chima! Out of nowhere! Muto on his feet, Incident Security! Scoop from Kaiji Muto! I don't know how Kaiji Muto kicked out of all those fucking air. There's no fucking way he did. Oh my god. Dude, is everyone just gonna put on a 5-star classic tonight? Like, what the fuck? Did I click something? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I did. Oh, wait a minute! Oh, there it is! Oh, Nelson Driver! Oh, Kaiji Muto still kicks out! Package! Pile! Driver from Chima! Package pile driver from Chima off the ropes again with the basement dropkick. Muto on his feet. It's another. Oh, God, again. Drives them into the mat. Two. And again. Muto does not give up. Muto will not pick up his first loss. Cover on Chima. Chima kicks out. Kaiji Muto gets dropped. Chima now turns him over. Chima picks him on his feet. Slaps him in the chin. Chima with another snap suplex. This match is almost 25 minutes long. Kaiji Muto with the drop toe hold. Picks him on his feet. And then again, both men go back and forth. You can see Chima losing a lot of blood. As Kaiji Muto has not lost any blood. German into the breast and cover. One, two, oh, and again. Holy shit! There it is! The Aaron Bomb! Chima's gonna do it! Chima needs to capitalize! Capitalize! There it is! There's the one! There's the two! Oh my fucking... What the fuck? German! Oh my... What the fuck? Scoop slam from Chima! Oh, I'm glad I didn't take my energy drink. I would've had a heart attack by now. Scoop power slam! Shoulder breaker from Kaiji Muto. Scoop slam to the floor. And again into the explosive barbed wire goes Chima. Chima doesn't know where the hell he is. Wait a minute. Parry bomb out of nowhere. Parry bomb. One. Two. Holy. How the fuck is Kaiji Muto kicking out? That is five of Chima's finishing maneuvers. What Kaiji Muto has kicked out of. Package pile driver. And there's the secondary bomb. One, two. Oh my fucking god! Shiny Wizard. One, two. Ah, Chima! What? These two will not give up. This is not another Misawa fucking title match. Oh wait, roll up, roll up, roll up. Oh my god. Air raid bra from Chima. Chima. One, two. Ah!
It was a package pile driver! Put his feet off the ropes! Drop to a hole! Sledgehammer to the back of the head! Jesus! Wait! Put him covered! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! Put him, pulls a fucking camera out of his ass! Wait a minute! Oh no! To get sent to the dam! Oh my god! Fucking Shima's turned into Tenryu! Look at the blood flowing from this man's body! All of the blood in the ring is due to Shima! Wait a minute, that's Joseph Driver! One, two, oh my... Dragon Screw from... I can't even conflate figure four! That's it! Call the match, Rev! It's all over! Shima taps to the figure four from Kishimoto. 32 minutes. Kishimoto is still undefeated. It goes 3-0 in the G1 climax. That is the third. Oh, that was a 4-star. Okay. But what the fuck did I just say? Shit. What? You know what? I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna make a notepad. I'm gonna make a notepad of the best matches in the Extreme G1. And I'm gonna add this stream. So this is the third stream of it. So, I'm going to spell it wrong. God damn it. Genichiro Tenryu versus Mitsuharu Misawa. And that was given a 5 stars from the game. Stream 3. What was the next match? What was the other 5-star match? Oh, fucking Kenna Kobashi and Minoru Suzuki. Another 5-star match. Stream 3. And then I'm gonna put Misawa over Kobashi and Suzuki because that was just a bloody fucking war. That was literally a war in front of my eyes. Bashi and Suzuki. And then... I guess we put... Fucking Mugo. Kaijimoto. Versus Shima. Given 4 stars, stream 3. I'm gonna put the match 1 too. So stream 3 match 1, stream 3 match 2, stream 3 match 3. And then I'm gonna keep record of this. Save as to my desktop, save as Extreme G1 FPW matches. Wait, pop matches. Alright, I'm gonna close out Notepad because I don't have too many things open. Alright, fourth match, Toshiaki Kawada and Kenta. I swear to God,
If this is another 5-star match and I lose my voice, I don't know what I'm going to do with my life. Here we go. Kawada and Kenta. Here we go. Going back and forth. I'm just gonna move myself in the party. Oh, we are now. Oh, Kawada scoop slamming Kenta out to the floor. Oh, nice drop down. Oh, nice leap from Kenta into the kitchen sink off the ropes into a double knee to the back. Oh, nice kick there. Spin kick from Kenta. Both men could do great with trading kicks. Kawada known for his kicks. Kenta known for his kicks. This would be a dream match. I don't even know if these two ever faced off before. Oh, look at this again. Kawada kicks to the face. Kenta already busted open here, ladies and gentlemen. In the first 3 minutes of the match, Kenta has already busted open. Kawada now going for the cover. One, two, oh, kick out. Kenta now whipping him off the ropes. Nice drop kick to Toshiaki Kawada. But now Kawada, and here we go. Kawada and Kenta, both men looking to go back and forth here. Kawada out of nowhere. What the boot to Kenta? Kawada gets the upper hand advantage over Kenta. Kawada now off the ropes. Big boot to Kenta. Over Kenta. With a sharp kick to the face to get Kawada off of him. And now Kenta dragging Toshiaki Kawada into the middle of the ring. Picks him on his feet. Dragon screw takedown from Kenta. Enziguri from Kenta. Kenta off the ropes again. The double knees to the back of Kawada. And a rolling knee, rolling elbow to the back of the head of Kawada. Whips him into the flexing lamps. A double knee, knee into the corner into a dragon screw. What incredible combos here from Kenta. Both men off the ropes. Oh, but it gets dropped down. Runs into Kawada. Kawada now picking him on his feet. Kawada just eyeing him down. Eyeing down Kenta. Elbow to the back of the head. Kawada, oh, went for a heel kick. Kenta with a spiral tap to the back. Kenta now picking him up here. Kenta now with a Falcon Arrow to Toshiaki Kawada. One, two, and a kick out from Kawada. Kawada now picking Kenta up on his feet. Go for the back jump suplex. He dropped him right on his head. Oh, and it got the ropes. Kenta got his foot on the ropes. Oh, what an axe kick from Kawada. Kawada with a devastating axe kick to Kenta. And now he's got Kenta. Oh, power bomb right on his head. Into an arm bar. Snap power bomb. Dropping Kenta right on his noggin. Oh, missing the kick counted by Kawada. Kick to the midsection. Kawada! Target acquired, knees to the back. Kawada with a kick to the midsection of Kenta. Off the ropes. Throw any Bosaku knee. Cover. One, two. And Kawada kicks out of the lateral press pinfall of Kenta. And now Kenta just dragging Toshiaki Kawada. We have had three classics here tonight. Will Kenta and Toshiaki Kawada entertain us also? Oh, again, another Bosaku knee from Kenta. Cover. There's the one. There's the two. And a 2.5. My God, I think Kawada had it. Wait a minute. Kawada get a powerbomb. Oh, wait a minute. Countered. Kenta. Kenta countered. My God. What a counter from Kenta. Toshiaki Kawada hit a powerbomb. But Kenta rolled through in the shoulders. And Kenta picks up a win over Toshiaki Kawada. What a win in the first 10 minutes. What a victory. Wow. Oh my fucking God. Oh, trying to get a drink here. And I see Walter and Kensuke Sasaki. Holy shit. Ugh. Misawa, Muto, Sasaki. So as you can see here in the A bracket, the top boards are Misawa and Muto tied for first. And then you, of course, see Kensuke Sasaki, Matt Riddle, Goldberg, and Kevin Owens tied for technically second with 10 points. But now we know Sasaki will be taking on Walter. So we'll see what happens there. And of course, in the B bracket, Taz with 10 points, Kenny Omega with 10 points, Yoshihashi with 10 points, Minoru Suzuki with 10 points. So let's go ahead and continue in the A bracket. I'm gonna save. Why is it set to fucking... Oh yeah, because I had it. There you go. My bad. Oh yeah, Walter defeated Chono. And Chono lost to Sasaki. Oh, so both Sasaki and Walter have beaten Masahiro Chono. So now... auto off here. And that should be it. I make sure auto is off because auto fucks and fucking continues when I don't want it. Oh, here we go. Sasaki and Walter. Two big boys looking to go out of here. Oh my god. Ah! Walter overpowers Sasaki in the beginning of the match. Backdrop suplex. Wait a minute. Walter was going for some chops with some moves here with Sasaki. And now he's got a Boston. Double A Boston Crab. Come on, Boston Crab from Walter on Kensuke Sasaki. Walter takes down Kensuke Sasaki. Walter takes down Sasaki. Scoop slam to Kensuke Sasaki. Oh, right left hand there to Kensuke. Oh, Kensuke counters in with scoop slam. Kensuke throws him off the ropes. Oh, nice takedown there from Kensuke. Walter goes down. Oh, and a scoop slam. Thought he would get out of there, but no. Sasaki not finished. Sasaki now. Oh, a double axe handle. I think I'm just going to call him Sasaki. I think Sasaki works better than just Kensuke. Sasaki now. Oh, wait a minute. Walter powerbomb to Sasaki. And now Sasaki off the ropes. Back body drop. Did you see the height off that back body drop there from Walter? And now Walter with a German suplex. Walter is beating the living hell out of Sasaki right now. There's another powerbomb. One, two, and but Sasaki kicks out. Sasaki won't give up without a fight. Throws him into the floor and lands in a scoop slam. Walter the first one to get into the exploding barbed wire. And Walter has been busted wide open. And now here we go. Both men looking to trade off forms and chops here. Sasaki with a lariat to Walter. And now he's got the arm of Walter. Walter can't go for that finishing lariat if he doesn't have an arm to work with. Back suplex from Sasaki. And now Tiger, oh my god, butterfly suplex from Walter. I want to get it right, I don't care. Oh, wait a minute, Walter! Powerbomb cover! Oh wow, we got the ropes. And now Sasaki with the STO. And a lariat. And now a sharpshooter. Sharpshooter from Sasaki on Walter. Oh, but Walter, though, able to get out of it. Walter now off the ropes. Walter with a nice takedown. Walter from behind with a sleeper. The sleeper on Sasaki. Walter's gonna put Sasaki to sleep. But now Sasaki gets out of it. And now Walter with a back suplex to Sasaki. Walter now staring down the body of Sasaki. Both of these men pick up a one. But of course, Sasaki with two wins. Is Sasaki gonna make it three and beat Walter? Oh, nice takedown there. And oh, nice move there. Sasaki now picking Walter up on his feet. Throws Walter in the ropes. Scoop power slam there from Sasaki. Sasaki now with an STO on Walter. Picks Walter up on his feet. Sasaki with a lariat.
There it is! 1, 2, and Walter kicks out at 2. Walter Palamon! Walter and Sasaki gonna rip each other with these big, huge moves. Sasaki with a slam. And a backdrop suplex right on the board. The back of his head hitting that wooden board. Dragon screw takedown from Sasaki. Unbelievable. And now Sasaki dragging the 300 pounder away from the ropes. There's another lariat. Walter back suplex to Sasaki. Walter on his feet. Walter, the bloody, the one that's busted open here on the forehead. Off the ropes. Oh, both that go down. Both big men go down. Wait a minute, half and half suplex. Half no say that's, oh my god. Holy shit! What the hell was that? Holy kick out! Looked like a spinning powerbomb! From Sasaki on Walter! And Walter kicks out of it! Walter now! Big boot to Kensuke! Cover! 1, 2! And Kensuke Sasaki kicks out of 2! Dragon takedown! The dragon screw takedown from Sasaki on Walter! Walter with a headbutt! The bloody head connecting to the head of Sasaki! He picks Sasaki on his feet, whips him off the ropes! Back body drop again! Back body drop sleeper! He's gonna put Sasaki to sleep! It's over! It's over! Sasaki's been defeated! Walter has defeated Kensuke Sasaki in the G1 Climax! What a victory for Walter, as Walter goes 2-1. Kensuke Sasaki has finally been defeated. 4-star match between these two. That was a good match. That was a good little match, catching me off guard at points. Fourth one down, and then I'm gonna adjust as time goes on. What was that match? I'm only gonna rate like 4 and above. So Walter versus it's all caps, sorry. Walter versus Kensuke Sasaki. Street 3 match 5. Save that. All right, next match. I thought y'all were gonna commentate. That's why I muted myself. Ends on the Xbox app on the computer. Wow. Holy fuck. Fucking dead. Alright, here we go. Tatsumi Fujinami versus Kazuchika Okada. We have had decent matches so far in this G1. 2 4-stars, 2 5-stars, and a 3.5. So, what will this be? Fuck. What? Oh shit. Wait! Ah! Wait! I didn't do that. I didn't mean to do that.
So we have Okada and Fujinami in the B bracket. Nobody's going to be faced off in the A bracket. Got it. Alright, sixth. And I'm going to make this the final match of the stream. Kazuchika Okada and Satsumi Fujinami one-on-one. And I might have to make this my last match before I lose my voice. Oh, dropkick to the knee. Okada and Fujinami. Oh my god, this match I've just wanted to see here. The two incredible athletes. Oh my god, what a counter from Fujinami. Jesus. Fujinami now with Okada in the corner again in that fluorescent lamps. And now Okada suplexed him to the floor. And an explosive barbed wire. And now Fujinami trying to roll back into the ring. Okada now with forearms to the face. Forearms to the face from Okada. Okada now off the ropes from behind with a forearm to the back. But oh, Okada fights back with forearms. And oh, what a nice drop kick on Tatsumi Fujinami. And now, oh, Fujinami grabs the shoulder though. Out of nowhere, capitalizing. I see that Fujinami is busted wide open. Busted open on the forehead. Carnelbo Okada picks him up. And then a Death Valley driver on the kendo stick. Death Valley driver on the kendo from Okada. Okada with a drop kick to the back of Fujinami. And now here comes the arid neckbreaker from Okada. Fujinami has been in trouble this whole match. German suplex from Okada. Into the Rainmaker. Rainmaker on Fujinami. One. Two. Oh, and Fujinami kicks out at two. Fujinami somehow, and Fujinami with a roll up, but Okada immediately gets out of it. German from Okada. Into the sleeper on Fujinami. Or no, that's not the sleeper, that's that money clip, but that's sleeper money clip. German again, bridge cover and a rope break. Again, the alright neck breaker from Okada on a Fujinami. Fujinami is in trouble. It's on his feet. German again, bridge cover. One, two. Oh, and a kick out. Fujinami trying to fight back. Oh, Fujinami, these chops. And Fujinami with a... Oh, it's a carry to the side of the face of Okada. Goes for the quick cover. One, two. And a kick out from Okada. And Okada just a suplex in him out of the ring. They're slamming him. Scoop slam out of the ring. Now Fujinami's really busted open. Fujinami with a back suplex out of nowhere. Fujinami now picking Okada up here. Insecurity to the side of the face. And now he's got this move here. Got this. He's got it locked up here. Okada from behind with a drop kick to the back. Followed up with a stomp and a German suplex. And another Rainmaker! Another cover lateral press from Okada, and another kick out from Fujinami. Fujinami is just kicked out of two Rainmakers. But Okada's not finished yet, Death Valley driver. Okada has been going for these big moves since the beginning of the match. Another Rainmaker. He's trying to put Fujinami away early. Two, and another kick out. Fujinami has kicked out of three Rainmakers. Four Rainmakers! One, two, and another kick out! Four Rainmakers Fujinami has kicked out of! But Okada slamming Fujinami down! Okada's gonna call for it here! Okada wants to put this away early! German suplex from Okada! And a fifth Rainmaker! The fifth Rainmaker! Cover! One, two, kick out! Shots here from Fujinami, double underarm DDT! Dragon suplex cover, one, two, kick out! Oh, Fujinami slamming him down! Yeah, oh my, yeah, what's up? One. God damn it. You're a dick. Oh my fucking god. God damn it. Oh my god. Bro, I've been putting on this Fire Pro stream every I had 2 5-star matches and 2 4-star matches. I don't know what happened. There was like a 40-minute match with AI between Tenru and fucking Misawa. They just fucking... It was a fucking war. Like, the mat was covered in blood. Oh, another dragon suplex cover. 1, 2. Oh, 2.0. Yeah, I think I watched that. Oh. Oh, they're having a match? Explosive barbed wire. They're watching my Fire Pro Wrestling match. No, I'm sorry. The 5 Dragon Suplex. 1, 2. Oh. Kenny Omega been playing that Fire Pro. He said, I want that explosive barbed wire, baby. Oh, big boo from Okada. Jesus, guys. Okada from behind with a German suplex. Okada with a drop kick to the back of Tatsumi Fujinami. Fujinami tries to kick with the enziguri. Okada with a German. Okada capitalizes. Elbow from Fujinami into the dragon takedown. Both men are down. Fujinami. Oh, gets running into the air right neck breaker. He falls on top of the barbed wire bat. German again. Dropkick from Okada. Jesus Christ. They're gonna fucking kill each other in that match. It's gonna be CZW. I feel like it's gonna be a CZW match. They're gonna fucking rip each other apart. Oh, sleep. Got that money clip locked in, and it's over. Tatsumi Fujinami taps out. Kazuchika Okada with another victory here in the G1. Oh, wait a minute. Okada picking him up. Oh, I thought he was gonna go for a Rainmaker. Good God Almighty. He's gonna tickle his pee-pee. 4 stars. I'm not going to put that on there because I felt like it was just... That's not worth 4 stars to me. Okada hit like 5 Rainmakers in like 7 minutes. Anyways. Oh, shit. Here we go. The two men that can't pick up a fucking win. Stan Hansen will take on Masahiro Chono. Here we go. Ah, oh, shit, I said I was gonna make that my last match. Fuck. Alright. Stan Hansen and Masahiro Chono go back and forth here. Oh, wow. Stan Hansen with a drop down and then into a sleeper. On Stan Hansen. Stan Hansen go for the suplex counter by Masahiro Chono into the back. Oh my god, what a backdrop. Back suplex on his head. Collar and elbow here. Chono dragging Stan Hansen into the middle of the ring here. Whips him off. Oh, Chono catches himself here. Collar and elbow. Oh, and Stan Hansen with a headbutt. Stan Hansen with a double axe handle. A stiff double axe handle to the back of Masahiro Chono. Chono off the ropes. Oh, runs into a spine buster. And oh, wooden board in the midsection. Trying to whip him off here. Oh! And Chono slammed! Right hand from Chono. Dragon screw takedown from Chono. Stan Hansen on his feet first though. Hansen with a something rather. Drop toe hold from Chono. Cover. 1. Kick out. Stan Hansen now with a shot to the back. The baseball bat. Oh, God. Baseball bat. And, oh, Stan Hansen again. Look like a shoulder tackle, maybe. And, oh, runs in that sleeper from Masahiro Chono. Oh, but no. Not able to finish it, though. Oh, what a lariat. Lariat from Hansen. 1, 2. And Chono kicks out. And another lariat. 2 finishing lariats from Hansen, and another kick out from Chono. Chono kicks out of 2 of Stan Hansen's finishing maneuvers. Both men trading off punches and chops.
and a huge chop from Stan Hansen. Both men go down, though. Got the fluorescent light tube. High rake. And a jawbreaker from Masahiro Chono. Huge slap. Stan Hansen falls on the light tube. Kick to the back of the knee. Off the ropes. Move there from Chono. Counter 08. Stan Hansen may be calling for a third lariat. Off the ropes. And 08 gets caught with a drop toe hold by Masahiro Chono. Chono with a kick to the back of the knee. Masahiro Chono with a butterfly suplex to Stan Hansen. Stan Hansen up on his feet first. Masahiro Chono with the jawbreaker. Kick to the back of the knee from Chono. But Stan Hansen, pile driver to Chono. Headbutt. Stan Hansen calling for it. Calling for something. Nobody gets whipped into the fluorescent light tubes. Big boom, my God. And when it's security. Masahiro Chono big booting him into the fluorescent light tubes. Cover one, two, and a kick out. DDT from Hansen. See, I'm losing my voice. I meant to make the last match too. No. Kick out of two. Here, Chono with a powerbomb. Chono with a powerbomb. And Chono with a snapping neckbreaker. But Stan Hansen! Pile driver again to Chono. Trying to catch his breath here as he picks Chono up on his feet. Off the ropes. Ah, what a clothesline! Good lord! What a clothesline! 2.9! How did Chono kick out? Jumping pile driver! Shoulder tackle from Hansen. Can turn Chono inside out with that damn clothesline. Slam there from Chono. And now I'll drop some with the reverse DDT. Drop toe hold from Hansen. Hansen from behind. Off the ropes. And again, Jesus, turn it up inside out. One, two, three. Stan Hansen has defeated Masahiro Chono in the G1 climax. What a victory for Stan Hansen. It took like five lariats to put away Masahiro Chono, but it did the job well. 4 stars between Hansen and Chono. And next match. Oh my god. The next match. The next stream, the fourth stream. The top two men, Taz, will take on Kenny Omega. The both men are undefeated. Both men are undefeated. Who will pick up their first loss?